The wedding. At 16, I married my childhood sweetheart, who was wed to leukemia and the squeal of the hospital bed. And we wrote our own vows, knowing that death would do us apart. And one ceremony too early, my grandmother wore black. But I affirmed the register, looping my L's to loyalty and dabbing my I's with intimacy. And that night, we folded into each other across porcelain sheets. As lovers and determined youth, we held each other into the clutch of death. And I was a widow at 17.